Well, what is up, my lovers? Yambers here back for another video, and today we're continuing the fourth part of Tomb Eternal. I know it has taken me a long time to, you know, do it. I hope the game is not too loud. But, yeah, sorry I wasn't able to, to do the fourth part the last week before, a couple of weeks back. But, yeah, bear with me. I just, you know, started college. Yes, sorry, it's really difficult to get accustomed to Doom Eternal. Like I said, it's been a while since I played this. But I hope you guys have a wonderful day, of course, you know. Now you have the opportunity to see the stream, and okie dokie, so the
his position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Oh, okay. I guess we have to fight again. But either way, the last playthrough we did, wanted us making me record the playthrough 3 times. So, like, I pretty much almost did the whole thing, through and through in that level because, my mic. So, I had a mic problem. So, but the microphone thing, you know, I refunded it because they were out of stock. And they said they were gonna backorder it, so I was like, let me not, you know. But for the sake of it, I'm gonna refund it. I'm double checking my OBS here and there. Make sure everything works under control. Wait, there's that over there. Okay. The parkour or just up over here? It is really tempting. Damn it, I want to get that thing over there. But, I'll figure it out. Here goes nothing. There you go. Okay, there is a mod. Go. You gotta get that over there. No? Okay, I think we gotta boost jump it if we can. There you go, we got it. That wasn't hard. Oh, and alive too? Oh, there was a wall over here. Okay. But you can still actually get grab it. Let's see. Heat blast. Maybe microbeam might work. Remote detonate. Nah, I prefer not to have a detonate. I'll get microwave beam actually. So why not? So yeah, listen, I hope this recording goes all well. Okay, I think I got that. For the people who. Damn, I feel like I wish I could set the weapon to like its OG Doom. I'm gonna be tight. There's a car up. Where is my SSG? There you go. That's what I want to do. I think that was our first banky. Yeah, that has to be our first banky. Okay. Oh boy. Are you? Como? How? Explain. Ammo. Oh my god, I am not doing too good of a job managing the fatalities or the crew kills. Oh no, I'm so gonna die, I'm so. Holy, I should probably put it in. Hurt me plenty. Oh jeez. Oh my god. I'm forgetting my mechanics again. That's what I get for not streaming, but I have to. I mean, not streaming, recording this early game. Cause I got the mechanic nailed down the third time I recorded. Weapon points. Yes. Is that bear with me with this playthrough, because you know there's times where I won't be able to talk at the same time. Cause this game is just pure adrenaline. The game is just pure adrenaline. So like I said, I'm trying to keep it at best with the commentary and the gameplay. Cause it's not easy. It's not easy. You can lose your life right in an instant, especially if it's your first time playing the game. I see something here. You see? Ooh, power cord. Sentinel battery, sentinel power. Power cord, power cord. Oh boy, that's so you know. It's been a while. I haven't played this game. I think like a good 2 weeks or so. Okay, why? No, I do not want the console. Okay, we got the battery. There's an auto map right there. Is there a way to get it? Hopefully. Okay, there is that. Just near me. Yeah, there you go. Guess he. Yeah, it's probably above. Let me go above.
It was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed.
Pick the map. Okay, let's roll right where we're going. Is that where I can swap? Okay. There it is. Okay, now we got access to the full set. Okay. Let's check here. Okay, there's that. What does that indicate? Did we went here before? No, go back. This is blue. Can we fall down there? Oh. Did we go here? Nope. Wrong way. Oh, you're just gonna keep at it. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna fight a boss of some kind. I think we parkour or shoot at it. I'm guessing we're supposed to climb it. What? Oh, I'm so confused. How did I get fall damage? Doesn't make sense. Oh, I wasn't gonna make it. Not gonna even try it. It's so hard when it's the pistol up. Can't reload. This is you. Oh, Lord.
shields.
Okay, we gotta go over here. Oh, a new enemy. Yep, it's a new enemy. There's a secret hidden over here. Gotta jump over here. Okay, you couldn't reach that neck. Try that. Okay, gain speed boost after performing over kills. Enemy kills with a blood punch. I got this. Punch drop health. Yeah, that temporarily slows down. Greatly increased movement control while in the air. Kills with blood punch. Yes, I need this. There's a book right here. Just a book. Okay, that goes down. I gotta get the weapon points. There's something over here. I don't know what that is. Unless if it's decoration wise. Okay. Is there a button to shoot? That. Oh, parkour. Why parkour? Thank you. Ooh. Like there's something below. Okay, I gotta jump here and then jump below there. Got it. Nope. There's something. Probably figure it out. Unless if it's. Yeah, because I see this at the bottom. Unless if I go at the bottom, that's my guess. This looks like a boss. He looks like a boss. Yeah, let me prove myself. There's that at the bottom. I go here, I go down, I mostly saw windows. Maybe because I'm running the resolution at 900p. Guess this should get around here. Unless if this is where I'm supposed to go here, hard for me to get the secret. Okay, there is this inside here. Oh, I see that now. That's a way to get it. Okay, there is a way to climb it. Yes, sir. There it is. We got it. Shadows don't scare Commander Keen. Another secret. Hey, one shot, one kill instead. Wait, does that mean we could go down now? Oh yes, that's what I was looking for. That's more like it. We found that one secret we've been looking for all this these years. Yeah, I think we're close to it. If we go back to it eventually. Are you kidding me? That was supposed to get eat that. Damn it. I don't understand. I'm done my will, I guess. This is the main area I'm guessing I'm supposed to be. But I see that. Yeah, it has to be a secret. Oh, there you go. Combat key acquired. There's a live. Hello. There you go. Our soul's alive. Okay. We need health. Definitely need health. As long as you're max health, all health pickups contribute to blood punch. Armor. Demons drop armor at faster rate. Yes, we'll get that for the health. Let me double check. Okay, that thing is recording. I just wanted to be safe. That, you know, thing is all said and done. Because if it's gonna be like that on my mic, I guess we're gonna have to go on commentary. I'm gonna check because there was. I'll give it a try. I should be able to reach it. There you go. Yeah, that wasn't so hard.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Figure out sort of their weakness. You just gotta use the freeze on them, so you can avoid that. I'll go this way. There you go. Okay, I'm just checking what's over there. Okay, never mind. I need ammo now. Thank you. Okay. Last time it is. There's a life right there. And a shaker below. We missed a book. We definitely missed a book. Mr. Book. Okay, making sure that's the safe area to go. Oh, it doesn't look like it. I should be able to get this. I have 7 of these actually. Damage still frozen demons increase. Damaging killing frozen enemies will drop health. Demons remain frozen for longer. Damaging. Oh yes, I need it. Anything that benefits of health. Demons remain frozen. Well, that's also tempting too. Damage still with frozen demon is increased. Low progression items in the dossier. I could do that. Large automatic reveals radius. Reveal position all progression items in the automatic. Units damage from barrel. Generating barrels. Barrels leave some ammo when destroyed. Okay. Barrel ammo. Takes less time to cool down after firing. You can eat. Emit a second large non-damage explosion that falters demon. Papi, abre la mami. Oh, there you go. We got the opportunity to get the book. Yeah. ¿Eh? Sí, estoy grabando.
Appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Here goes nothing. Okay. Actually use my chain shot right about now. I am really low on ammo. this. There you go. Got the boss. It wasn't for the splash damage. But I wouldn't be mad. Another arena?
We are not done yet. Excellent. Smash the heretic.
There you go, we got him.
The beast! Does he not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest? Perhaps in return for my...
Well guys, I hope you enjoyed part 4 of Doom Eternal. Don't forget to subscribe and like. And hope you have a great day. See you on the next part. Peace out.